Making a film as a novice, one of the main things I found, and the only advice I can give you after having made a Hollywood major film like The Warrior Queen of Jhansi, with a cast and crew of 250 people in 4 cities, 3 continents, over 8 weeks, very intensely, or working 6 days a week, key is pre-production. If you don't have good pre-production, which you could spend another year doing, the minute you start shooting, the money starts going. So whether it's $50,000 a day or $100,000 with your crew and everyone, you have to understand that you've got to get the right line producer, you have to have the right accountant, and you have to have a very close team with great mental strength and moral character, because they are the ones who will hold the glue together and make sure you finish the journey. I had many, actually most, who did that on mine, and some who didn't, who I kind of got rid of halfway. But it is difficult, because then you have to step in to do all those roles. Because when you are hiring also people to do this work with you, sometimes, you know, they have to bail out because they have elderly parents, a pregnant wife, something. We had many of those. So the key is, if you notice, most people who make a film use the same people over and over again, because it's too long a period to suddenly halfway try and get somebody new. And pre-production, as I say all the time, and make sure that you have people you trust, because trust is very important. Whoever gives the director like me money, you've got to see the money on the screen. They're not interested in you spending it on your cars or your extra airline tickets, and that's fair. So you have to be very, very into careful planning, where you're not going to spend that money on anything except your cast, crew, and your shots which make the film, or your VFX, because very often in pre-production so much money is spent, and that's not always a good idea. So pre-production and the right accountant and the right line producer and your team members. The obviously you need good content, you need all of that, but what you don't end up seeing as a novice is that don't just bring friends onto a project. Bring professionals and those with integrity. Thank you.